And you're too busy now, because I'm going to say this, you got money now that you can take trips that you didn't used to be able to take. You can go on vacations that you used to not be able to go on. You can eat food that you couldn't. Now while you're doing all that, you forget the poor, the reason why God gave you the money. Then you forget that your work was not about your money. Your work was about Him. And that even though you've got all that money and you've got all this time to go enjoy yourself, He didn't give it to you to go do your own thing. Isaiah 58 says this, on my Sabbath, honor me. Don't be about doing your own thing or speaking your own vanities, but be in my house and honor me. And I will cause you to ride the high places of the earth, and I will be with you everywhere you go. You know, people have forgotten that. He said, keep the Sabbath holy. Good preaching.